show you the effects of dynamic sound, using dynamic sound on a video, your regular videos, to bring out a little more intensity, a little more dramatics. So first I'm going to show you a video without, and then I'm going to show you the video with, and see if you can tell the difference or if you like it. Stop, Kobe. All right. So now I'm going to show you video with dynamics.